I'm Cynthia Fodor in Newton. The city will be the focus of national attention on CBS this Sunday. 60-minute crews have been in town talking to residents, business owners, and politicians about the economy and how the town has recovered after 1,800 Maytag employees lost their jobs here several years ago. The piece is part of 60 Minutes' ongoing look at the national economy. We'll talk to some of those folks who were interviewed and have a preview for you on News Channel 8 tonight.